All right, everybody, let's stay excited. We got another problem here. This one asks us to calculate the molality of a solution, and it gives us the mass of the solute, and it gives us the mass of the solvent. So remember that molality is defined as moles of solute over kilograms of solvent. And the reason that we use kilograms of solvent is because molality is a unit of concentration that won't change with temperature. So get enough information to figure out the moles of the solvent. So that's kilograms of water there, 0.3000. I need to figure out the number of moles of the solute, sodium chloride. In order to do that, I would use its molar mass because I'm given the amount in grams. So the molar mass is 58.44 grams of sodium chloride for 1 mole of sodium chloride. So doing that, I get 0.718686 moles of sodium chloride. So I'll go ahead and put that in the formula up there, and I'll go ahead and notate the sig fig there. That's that fourth digit. And so putting that into my calculator, I get 2.396 molal, little m molal. And remember, it's italicized. And the reason I use an underline is to represent italicism with my handwriting, since everything looks italicized in my handwriting. Okay, that's all there is to that.